Here's my issue. It's hot as fuck. I have this desk fan, but it's a 12 volt connector. I have some printers that are 24 volt power supplies. I'm gonna take this buck converter, lower the voltage from 24 to 12, power this fan, let's see how it goes. Pretty sure this is a classic, trust me, I'm an engineer moment. It got invented wire strippers for a reason. Check your voltages. Alright, let's give it a try. Ooh, a little bit too much juice on that. Not bad, not bad.